Scholastic Assessment Test, Grade Point Average, or more widely known as the SAT and GPA. I'm sure there are many more tests out there, such as the FCE, ACT, MCAT, and a lot more the students must take in order to get classified. And I'm sure every high schooler in this room has heard a great deal about those and is aware of their importance for their future. And the core of this whole classification is narrowed down to the student's performance at school, and mainly, their grades. However, to what extent are these grades important for your own future? And what do they really mean to you as an individual? Now, I would like you to turn to the person next to you and just brainstorm a few words with which you can describe what getting a good grade means to you. Go. Okay, time's up.
Yeah.
Now raise your hand if you said something similar to stable future. Alright, not many of you. Raise your hand if you said something similar to success. Well, that's a lot more. Now, the answers may vary, but one thing that can be concluded from your responses is that getting good grades is pretty important in a high schooler's life. For many of you, it is even the definition of success. And you may see nothing wrong with that, and neither do I. Striving for excellence, getting to the A. However, there is a very strong connection between grades and one issue that is unfortunately not very often discussed or even noticed. And it is the students' confusion about their future life, plans, and studies, and basically what to do with their life after high school is over. That's why I decided to conduct a survey in our high school, which hopefully many of you completed, to see if it was just me feeling this way or the feeling was common. And the questions were the following. Do you know for sure what you want to study in university? Do you often find yourself stressing about grades? Do you believe that grades are important for your future? And is getting good grades your main focus in high school? Now to the first question, it turns out 14.6% of the high school body has absolutely no idea what to do with their life after high school, while 41.6% said maybe. Altogether, this makes 52.6% that still are unsure about their future. To the second question, 70.8% responded with yes, meaning that the vast majority of the high schoolers report to experience stress about grades on a daily basis. The third question, not surprisingly, 76.4% believe that good grades ensure good future. And the last question, a tricky question in fact. While 50% of the students see further than just grades in their high school experience, the other half seems to be going to school only to get good grades. Now to sum up, the majority of the high school students are stressed about grades, unsure about their future studies and plans, at the same time believe that grades are vital for their future, and half of them seem to be having only one goal in these 5 years of education, get good grades. A 2002 University of Michigan study revealed that 80% of students base their self-worth on their grades. The lower the grade, the lower their self-esteem, academic risk-taking, and creativity. And some students even report to lose interest in the subject in which they scored so high. Then I came to the realization and asked myself the question, what was it that made it so hard for students to simply identify their passion and make a choice about their own future? Then I realized that grades play a huge role in this concept, and they can be considered one of the main causes. And I'll help you visualize it. Middle school was a very peaceful time of our lives because we didn't have to worry about grades. Grades pressure hadn't yet knocked on the door. Suddenly in high school, we see it ruthlessly smashing through the window hand in hand with a magnificent A+. And in all this chaos, we're still wondering what's going on, and we see the so beautiful A running away from us. And so we start chasing it. In terms of our main goal in high school, getting to the A, getting to excellence. And I know you still may see nothing wrong with that, except the stress, peer pressure, culture pressure, family pressure, fear of failure, but I'm not here to talk to you about this. Now, we are running. All students are. We see our destination and we want to get closer to it. Sleepless nights, huge mugs of coffee, a little bit of tears here and there. And in the end, we find ourselves standing next to our trophy. The so beautiful A+. We made it. We finally made it. And then we look back. And this is what we see. Wonder why? Well, let's say we've been running on different roads for each subject, and in the perfect scenario, we get to the so-wanted A. And then we have to make a choice, a simple choice in fact, about our future. And we start asking ourselves questions like, which road did I enjoy the most? Which one was closest to my passions? Which road felt right here that is the one I want to follow later in life? Nowadays, many students fail to answer these, at first glance, simple questions. And here is the reason. During this rush in the marathon, the high school marathon, our high school represents marathon for grades, and all of us are participants. And while we're running, we fail to stop, catch our breath, and simply identify the reason why we're doing this. And the reason is very simple. We only keep running because we feel the need that we have to. In order to be successful, get into the perfect college, get the perfect job, we all have this desire for perfection. But in the end, when we've achieved this so awesome diploma and we are going to this so great university, we simply don't know what to choose, what to study, or how to continue our life. Why? Because high school was meant to be the time when a student develops new interests and passions and understands their own motivation for their future. Today, students not only fail to achieve this, but the main focus is shifted to only getting good grades. But let me ask you something. Good grades that are going to serve for what exactly in your life? To raise people's opinion about you? Or perhaps to improve your confidence? Or maybe to convince you that graduating from Harvard would make you a better person and better at performing your job than anybody else? There is a Bulgarian saying I absolutely love. It says, every miracle for 3 days. Time will pass and you will forget about the grades you earned in high school. And you will find yourself sitting in your office or whatever your workplace would be, asking yourself the question, was that the direction I wanted my life to go to? Or am I really satisfied with the life I'm living? Then you may realize that during all these years of education, you've been so busy looking successful with top grades, rather than actually being successful in terms of understanding your own self and understanding your own motivation for your future. But let me tell you something. All the school and education problems that exist have nothing to do with the schools. They have everything to do with us, our mindset, and our values. We need to fundamentally change our vision about grades in order to improve the usefulness of high school and actually make these 5 years worth it. Don't let some letters overwhelm you and take you away from your passions, relationships, and dreams. Because in the end of this so exhausting marathon, we realized that it was not the destination that mattered. It was the journey.